Hi guys, my name is Jen, and if you couldn't tell, I'm filming outside because today is a gorgeous day and the birds are singing and I'm really digging it. This video is going to be about fall fashion trends, and I kind of went with trends that I'm comfortable with, things that were already in my closet. I just kept it really simple and hope you guys like it. I've been on the hunt for this type of shade since the summer, and I'm so glad I came across this pair on the Urban Outfitters website. It was on sale, and I don't know, I think it's probably because someone gave it a crappy review, but I love them. And I'm wearing this moto jacket, and this actually came in electric blue, but I'm glad I went with a tan because I think it's important that your outerwear, if you're gonna spend a lot of money on it, should be a neutral, because then it's just really, really easy to pair random stuff with, like this patterned top. I like this pattern because it kind of has this vintagey look to it, and it kind of reminds me of Equations. And I kept all my accessories thrifted, and I got this trusty chain choker from Goodwill, and I'm wearing my black belt from Goodwill that I wear all the time. I love the buckle and I love how classic it looks, especially with my navy pants. And the material for these jeans are kind of like a jegging, but a little bit thicker. And for shoes, I just went with my really comfortable Maya drivers. The anorak, or as some other people call it, the parka, is just the closet essential. It instantly makes an outfit so much more casual, and plus the color is an unexpected neutral that can be paired with anything. And for my top, I'm wearing a classic striped sweater with a boat neckline, which I think makes it really look feminine and elegant. And I chose this tan skirt because it looks really autumny, and I used to be all about sheer tights, but I'm really digging the way how polished opaque tights look. And for shoes, I kept it grungy with my creepers, and for the record, mine are true to size, and after one or two wears, they're ridiculously comfortable. And for my lips, I went with a bright pop of coral slash red, and my beanie, of course. The black cardigan is a no-brainer because it goes with literally everything. And I love this one because it's a super soft material and it has a bat wing sleeve, which gives it kind of a cozy vibe, which is great for fall. And I got this collared top from Goodwill, and I have no idea what decade it's from, but I feel like it's something I'd find in my grandma's closet, which I think is a good thing. And I wore some indigo skinnies from H&M for my bottoms. And for accessories, I decided to pair with gold and silver jewelry because, I don't know, I just felt like it. Moving on to lip color, I'm wearing Plum Flow by MAC, which is this beautiful plum shade. And for shoes, I decided to go out with these cutout Oxfords, which has this awesome gunmetal detailing all along the side, and the cutouts are a nice touch too. Okay, let's be real here. Every time I wear these creepers, I always get a few eyebrow raises. But honestly, I don't care. It's probably because people think they're hideous, but you know what? I love them, and that's what matters. For my top, I'm wearing this beautiful semi-sheer blouse that has some great substantial dome studding on the front. And I think this piece is really suitable for summer, but I think it's great for fall if you put a really dark, vampy material, such as lace. And this is another thrifted piece that I got from my local thrift store in my town. I chose my light wash acid skinnies because I thought they'd fade in really nicely with my creepers. And for my hat, I'm wearing a gray fedora and also a very dark berry lip. Outerwear is one of my favorite parts about the colder months because you can kind of play along with different textures if you have contrasting sleeves. And in my case, it's denim and this, I think it's like cotton or wool. But anyway, underneath I'm wearing this cool graphic tee by Univ, and it's a spinoff from the Joy Division song. And I'm just wearing gray skinnies that I rolled up at the ankles, and I paired it with my trusty old Helgas. And on my lips, I'm wearing Plum Fool. So this is my last outfit, and I thought I'd just do pleather skirts because it adds just an immediate edge to any look, and I think it's great to mix with feminine patterns such as this velvet botanical print
blouse that I got at Salvation Army this summer, and I wanted to keep accessories very warm toned, so I stuck with gold, and I thought this spiked ring was a cool touch because it corresponded really well with this spiked belt that I got from Zara. And this is a new addition to my hat collection, and I think it's kind of interesting because it has a really short leather brim, and I think it just looks really cute. I just threw on some over-the-knee socks, and I finished off the look with my black wedges.
If you open up the description box, you're going to see some links to the items that are in the video, or the items that are available, so you can go ahead and take a gander at that. If you have an Instagram, my username is imjenim, so you can check me out on that. I'm a pretty frequent uploader now, so I'm very proud of myself. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys are having a great day. Alright, bye!